Hi everyone, just talking about the books I sell. So there's three kinds. I sell a bulk lot of Mills and Boon books. These I sell a bulk lot, it turns out cheaper. They're different stories, they're very great reads. So you'll find with a bulk lot, I'll put all different stories so you don't feel like you're reading the same thing. I've been the only owner, so you know, there's no problem. Like, with this, you can resell them. They're fantastic copies. Now, coming on to the ex-library books. People think, oh, I've borrowed them, not sent them back. No, these books were purchased from a book fair, and they were great reads. They're all fantastic reads. I love these books. I've cleaned these books, so a lot of people have these hygiene issues. Nothing like that. I've thoroughly cleaned these books. They're in great condition. The pages are fantastic. No, the only thing you would find is probably that you'll have a stamp in the front. But, you know, with library books, you'll get that. And sometimes you'll get the number on the side. And the thing is, if you don't have a problem with it, they're very affordable books. And great, really good stories. So, yeah, fantastic read. And then I have my own books other than the Meals and Moons that I sell. Some of them are $20, some of them are $10. They're different price range. I keep it low. They're great stories. They're all different stories. Fantastic authors. You know, great reads. Especially this winter time. You want to sit back, or anytime, summertime, the holidays, you want to sit back, relax and read. It's great, great stories, and yeah, you'll love all the books. So if you have any book that you're looking for, please send me a message. I'll help you out with as much as I can. And if you want any questions with the books, please do ask me. Now, some of the prices with the postage are different. The reason why is some books are really, really heavy. If you see this one, I Know Proud, that's, I think, 800 grams. And that goes with Australia Post, it goes to one, it will be counted as like the 1 kilo. But I actually use a 3 kilo tracking bag, which helps you track online. But yeah, the price postage is different. Best way is get a couple of books, choose it, shoot me an email and say, look, this is what I want to purchase. I'll try and put them together and make it the postage as cheap as possible. And that's a fantastic way of saving money. And I'll try and help you out the best I can. Thank you. Again, if you want any questions, please do email me. Thanks.